bow. I blow out the candle.
So for me, the biggest impact that I have seen is not how the children come and they learn a new instrument and how they do so well. For me, it's been the change in the children themselves. And a lot of them come from very difficult backgrounds. They have a really tough time to see the change in them. I've seen a lot of children come very shy, very quiet, self-conscious, even depressed, really struggling, and I've seen them bloom as people.